Hi, Brad here again with Pawn America, and thanks for joining me today. One of the most frequently asked questions I get is, what do you buy at Pawn America? Well, we buy more than just jewelry. We buy gold, silver, platinum, diamonds. We buy precious stones and semi-precious stones, all in a variety of forms, coins, and bullion as well. You know, a lot of people have things in dresser drawers they haven't thought about for years. They have gold or silver watches, which may or may not work, bracelets and necklaces, which are broken, or the clasps have fallen off and are lost, rings, which are broken, or maybe missing stones. We've even had people come right from the dental office to the store with a gold filling and an old tooth or bridge that we have to break out. It's not as uncommon as you might think. And championship rings. We've bought many Super Bowl rings and Stanley Cup rings. We've even had NCAA championship rings and keepsakes, like sterling silver flatware. There's just all kinds of precious metals that have a lot of value that we buy in our stores. And you'd be surprised at what you have or others have in their homes that they've forgotten about. I've instructed our team to not let something walk out of the store without our guests getting the highest, fairest, and best offer possible. So now is the perfect time for you to bring that gold, diamond, silver jewelry that I talked about earlier into our stores. Or go to pawnamerica.com and look for the tab that says Get a Quote and click on that. Take a picture of what you have to sell, or maybe you want to use it as collateral for a loan. Describe it to us as best you can and send that information, and we will give you the best quote we can through an email. I look forward to seeing you in our stores or online. And thank you for joining us today on our website. If you have any ideas on how we can improve, please don't hesitate to let us know. Pawn America.